for the launch of Vega, we burn more than 100 tons of propellant in total. Among the various stages, is about 120 tons. In the air, on ground, we have the oxygen that is mixed with fuel, like in the cars. In space, where we have no oxygen of the air, we need to bring with us the oxidizer. That's why we need this kind of blend. In the case of Vega, it is solid, so it's pre-packed on ground and then burn during the mission.